Hare Krishna. So I am going to speak something about the women gurus. In fact, the women mothers, they are naturally guru of their children. So guru means, gu means darkness, ru means one who removes the darkness. So the point is, there is a system in our Vedic tradition. There is a system that everybody play a role of guru, but different personality according to their position, they play the role of guru in different way. So if we follow that systems, what has been followed traditionally in our parampara, so that will be more effective. And just by taking the position of a mother has to remain always mother. Mother can never become a father. Neither father can make become a mother. So women on their own right, they are very much guru, and that itself will give great benefit to the society. There is no necessary they have to be like Diksha Guru. Like for example, nowadays the ladies, they are trying to become equal to the male, male, female, they are going to be male, female, all equal. But in our Vedic civilization, the ladies are given more importance than the gents. They are giving more importance on their own rights. Not that they will become equal to the gents, it's not like that. So in this way, if you follow the Vedic tradition, that will look nice. Otherwise, people may laugh at us, and specifically in India, I don't know about West. In India, is a good parampara wise, like Ramanujacharya parampara, Madhvacharya parampara. We see the guru parampara, and here the people, they see sahajiya people. We know we have qualified ladies to teach us. To teach, no problem. But to give diksha, then people will take us very cheaply also. Other mats, other sampradaya people, then they will become like sahajiya. So, though now we are in 21st century, and Prabhupada preached all over the world, and the ladies have got more extra responsibility than any other society in our society. So if we are going to allow ladies to give initiation and become Diksha Guru, then that should be discussed and done very thoughtful way, whether we entering that arena will produce good result for future or not. That should be some second thoughts should be given to them, so that in future we don't face an embarrassment or in difficulties. So that is my opinion. I am not so much against or for, but this is my feeling. I have respect for all ladies, especially Prabhupada's senior disciples. When I see them, I feel like my mother. I automatically feel like that. And I listen from ladies also, like they give so nice class, so no problem. But to give initiation, that thing should be nicely discussed and analyzed. Then we take action or step accordingly. Hare Krishna.